Mediton too slowly to marry a royal. In addition, she found Mediton pretty but rather dim. Camilla allegedly jealous of Mediton. An instance, she was implying about Prince Charles' affair with Camilla during the marriage. How's Camilla and Kate's relationship today? Camilla Beckerbohm and Kate Middleton's relationship has since improved. They have gone closer over the years. In fact, during Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's royal wedding, they were seated beside each other, and after the event, the clip of Middleton's side eyeing Camilla made the rounds online. The netizens defended Middleton because there was no feud between them, and the clip wasn't as how it appeared to go and mean nickname. Camilla, Kate Middleton are the wives of future kings. According to previous reports, two are not the best friends in the palace. Camilla Beckerbohm has a brutal nickname for Kate's parents. Camilla has been an official part of the royal family since 2005, and Kate Middleton and Prince William had been dating for almost a decade when he proposed to her in 2010. Following the engagement, Kate Middleton's parents had to meet the royal family ahead of their royal wedding. Michael and Camilla say that Camilla don't really feel that way because she was jealous of Middleton. Prince Charles, the second wife, noticed that Prince William's bride-to-be was well-liked. The public favored Middleton over Camilla, and which echoed the letter. Camilla Beckerbohm gave Kate Middleton's parents a brutal nickname report. Camilla Beckerbohm gave Kate Middleton's mother, Carol, and father, Michael, a poodle for Anderson in his book, Game of Crowns, Elizabeth, Camilla, Kate, a seat in the throne. The two duchess' relationship did not start out too well. Camilla Beckerbohm even wanted Prince William to dump Kate Middleton, Camilla alleged, to found that it's not a secret that many people that hated Camilla when she joined the royal family because of Princess Diana. The Duchess of Prince, the late Princess of Wales, said that in her infamous Panorama interview that there were three of them in the marriage, and Carol visited Prince Charles and Camilla in the palace. The Duchess of Cornwall did not mind the meeting too much. In fact, she joked about it, saying that meet the focus why referring to Middleton's parents is first reported. The brutal moniker was also a nod to 2004 comedy movie of the same title sharing Robert Nero and Dustin Hoffman, and the film talks about meeting unconventional in Lords. Kate Middleton and Camilla's alleged film. According to Crispy, Middleton was not shading Camilla. The two duchesses were laughing while the preacher spoke. Besides, Middleton side-eyed Camilla to silently inform her to stop laughing. Camilla's face was invisible to the camera because she was wearing a large brimmed hat.